Okay, hello dear friends. Let's do some lazy cooking. Turn on the fire, and today we will eat this kind of a long string green bean. Long string green bean. Okay. And we got it from the farmer's market. And so it's very fresh and very delicious. Food from farmer's market is always delicious because it grows to its fullest. In without any cooking oil or anything, so the kitchen will not be too splashed with oil. That is not easy to clean. This does not look very, very good. Little stem. Put it in, and to make it more delicious, I put mushroom. Let's take a look. Put in very strong fire. Now I put in the mushroom, and I have already cooked. We bought from the farmer's market a few different mixture of different mushroom, shiitake mushroom, maitake mushroom, and oyster mushroom, and that's it. Oh, that's a lot. Time to say hello, hello. Bye bye. Hello. Bye bye. Hello. I put some rice noodle. The mushroom I already cooked, pre-cooked. So each time I use 1 spoon or 2 spoons. Noodle. Then I cover it up and I am boiling some hot water. So this is the mushroom. I put cooking oil or vegetable oil, ginger, onion, salt, pepper, and cook together for 10 minutes something and take it out. Each time I use a little bit of it, and it's good for up to 1 week, and then I finish it. The next week I will cook some more of this. So this way, when I am in a rush just to put a vegetable and put a spoonful of the flavor sauce. The rice noodle will absorb the water and cook for 5 minutes something. Then maybe at the same time I can cook my make my yogurt. I am preparing my lunch. So I take this one to my workplace, and lunchtime will become quick and easy. Shake, shake, shake. Let's take a look at our vegetables. This is vegetable. We are multi. Oh, perfect! Look at it. This one is done. Look at it. All the water is absorbed into it, and the vegetable is just perfect. Maybe a teeny tiny little bit of boiling water. That's it. So that is the vegetable and the rice noodle. And I will have my yogurt. Clean up the yogurt. I have cleaned up the yogurt pot. Now make myself comfortable. Pour it in. I think eating yogurt is good for our body. So I feel my body relatively light and energetic. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Take out the vegetable and dinner time. Bye bye, friends.